Hi there, I'm Dane Murray. Women will be able to buy contraceptives without a prescription in New Jersey as soon as the spring. New Jersey will join about 30 states where pharmacists can prescribe them. The move was part of the Murphy administration's push to expand reproductive rights. The County College of Morris Foundation annual golf classic is taking place today to raise funds to support student athletes. The outing raises money for the scholarship programs.